Greetings, everyone, and welcome to A Closer Look right here on the Multimedia Chronicles. So, recently, we got an announcement of a DVD release forthcoming, a long-awaited release of one of Filmation's classic Saturday morning shows, namely this one right here, Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle. Honestly, I'm not thrilled with the cover art on that. He doesn't look anything like that in the show, but oh well. Not going to complain too much because we've been waiting a very, very long time for this. In fact, a number of years ago, back in the heyday of BCI Eclipse, they actually released the Lone Ranger and Zorro shows on DVD in some beautiful deluxe sets. And originally, when these shows were on TV, they were buddied up with the Tarzan shows as well. So it was like the Tarzan Lone Ranger Hour or the Tarzan Zorro Hour and things like that. And so everybody was kind of scratching their heads. It's like, well, where's Tarzan? I mean, we got Lone Ranger and Zorro. Where's Tarzan? And, well, we're finally getting Tarzan. So I thought, kind of in celebration of that, it would be a good time to take a closer look at the two-volume collection of the Lone Ranger and Zorro as put out by BCI Eclipse many, many moons ago. Now, you can still find these online if you poke around a bit. I'll include some Amazon links in the description. There have been a couple of re-releases as well. Not with all the extras, though. Just a few episodes and not the complete series either. We have this one here for the Lone Ranger. And then we have this one here for Zorro. So, if you're looking for something a little more affordable, you can probably get those fairly cheap. Otherwise, if you're looking for the deluxe treatment, these two volumes are definitely the way to go. You can still find them somewhat cheap-ish in the wild, considering they've been out of print for so long. I don't know. Keep checking those Amazon listings and see if you can luck out on a deal. Anyway, that's what we're going to take a look at today on A Closer Look on the Multimedia Chronicles. Alrighty, let's not waste any more time. Let's get right to it. Down to the black box we go. Alrighty, here we go. Volume 1 of the New Adventures of the Lone Ranger and Zorro. I should mention, as an interesting aside, William Conrad, the Fat Man from Jake and the Fat Man, voices the Lone Ranger, and an amazing job he does, too. What a fantastic voice that man had. So here we've got some lovely spine art. We've got Lone Ranger on the spine. And then on this side, basically the same thing, just the keep case version. And on the back, we've got a nice picture of Tonto there. And a couple shots from each of them, basically. All right, so let's take a look-see here. So we basically just have this slip case. Very nice. Fairly sturdy. Can't complain there. And essentially the same, exactly the same artwork on the slipcase. There we go. So we open this up. So this is divided very simply. We'll look at the book in just a minute here. So we have one disc of Adventures of the Lone Ranger and one disc of the Adventures of Zorro. So you got a disc of each, and they're on their own discs there. Now, when these aired, as I think I mentioned in the intro there, they were often paired up with other shows. So Lone Ranger and Zorro might be paired up, Lone Ranger and, you know, Tarzan might be paired up. So it was a lot of mixing and matching to sort of have this adventure hour of these classic heroes. So now if we take a look at the booklet, just do it here, I guess, that's fine. Got all kinds of info there. Very cool. You can see just how extensive BCI's library of Filmation titles was. Very nice indeed. And there you go. And you got your episode guide. Fantastic. Let me just see something here. Yeah, Lone Ranger. So you got 9 episodes of the Lone Ranger, 6 episodes. Oh no, you got 11 episodes of Lone Ranger and 6 episodes of Zorro. I should mention the Lone Ranger stories are only like half episodes, so it's not like they've crammed and compressed to hell 11 episodes on there. Yeah, no, they were only half episodes, so they didn't take up as much running time / disk space. The Zorro ones, however, are full half-hour episodes, so very cool indeed. So I'll do this, and just taking a look, bonus features. It says right here, I'll just read this to you. It says, the Tarzan Lone Ranger Adventure Hour debuted on CBS on September 13th, 1980, bringing the legendary masked man of radio, movie, and television fame back to animation thanks to the talented artists of Filmation Studios. The following season, the show became the Tarzan Lone Ranger Zorro Adventure Hour. Oh, okay, there we are. Beginning September 12th, 1981, Zorro's adventures were animated as a co-production between Filmation and Japanese studio Tokyo Movie Shinsha, or TMS. The thrilling adventures are presented here in production order and in digitally remastered quality as this pair of action heroes fight for justice on DVD for the first time ever alongside swashbuckling special features. So special features, let's see, does it even tell us what the special features are? Oh, here we are, special features. Spotlight interviews with producer Lou Scheimer and writer Robbie London. Well, there you go. And that's pretty much it. So you get some interviews. Very cool. Yeah, so I guess, so it was basically all three of them kind of together in one massive pile of adventures. But yeah, I used to watch both of those when it was just Lone Ranger and Tarzan, and then when it was Lone Ranger, Tarzan, and Zorro, so very cool. So I don't remember, I guess one of them was also half episodes, just to cram it all into an hour. I'm pretty sure Zorro was always half-hour episodes, so maybe it was Tarzan. Maybe Tarzan had half-length episodes for some of its run there. I don't know. Anyway, so Tarzan and... Lone Ranger and Zorro, Volume 2. Very nice. So this one on the spine, we've got Don Diego himself, Zorro, right there. Very cool. And then you got... his partner, whose name eludes me because it's been so long since I've watched the show. But anyway, there you go. So you got very nice, very exactly the same kind of layout as the previous one. Just get it out there. This slides right out. Very nice. And once again, just the same artwork there that we had before. And we open it up. And once again, exactly the same structure. We got our booklet here. We got one disc of Lone Ranger Adventures, and then a disc of Zorro Adventures. Very nice indeed. And then if we open this up here, so you wouldn't see this nowadays. Again, a double thick case for two DVDs. You just would not see that nowadays. We'll just keep this here again. So again, we have basically the same artwork, kinda. A little bit sharper, I think, on this nice matte finish for the booklet. And there we go. And a little blurb for Volume 1 as well. Very cool. What do we have for extras on here? Anything? Doesn't mention. Yeah, so we have... here we've got Spotlight Interviews again, this time with producer Lou Scheimer, Zorro writer Robbie London, Lone Ranger layout artist Daryl McNeil, and network executive Ted Field II. So there you go. So here we got... looks like a lot more episodes, actually. I'm thinking, because of the Lone Ranger ones, right? Because they're shorter. So we got the New Adventures of Zorro. Got the last batch of episodes there. So is it six? Yeah, or six, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 7 episodes. Yeah, so it was 13 half-hour episodes of Zorro. With the Lone Ranger, we have 17. 17 episodes. On one disc. Yeah, obviously not full half-hour episodes. So, be the equivalent of like 8.5, I guess. So, I don't know, maybe they mixed and matched a little bit. I don't know, I haven't sat down and watched these entire episodes. Maybe it was the Lone Ranger was always kept short to sort of just slot in wherever. Who knows? Who knows, Mang? Anyway, very cool indeed. I had some people asking me about this recently when the Tarzan announcement was made. Saying, boy, I sure wish they'd release the Lone Ranger and Zorro. And I'm like, actually, they have several times over. Go get them. Yeah, so very, very nice set. This is how they look on your shelf, like that. Very cool, Lone Ranger, Zorro. And very soon we'll be able to add Tarzan to the mix, and then the Lone Ranger, Zorro, Tarzan Adventure Hour will finally be complete. I think the only thing we'll be missing is the specific intro that was done for that combined presentation. Otherwise, all of the episodes are there. So, very cool. So everyone support that Tarzan release. That's one we've been waiting for a very long time. And I'd really like to see it complete. It looks like it's going to be at least a couple of volumes. So, let's make sure they know we want it. And there you have it. Two very good shows right there. Some classic heroes brought to life in animated form by the always wonderful Filmation. Great stuff. I grew up watching all three of those shows, Lone Ranger, Zorro, and Tarzan. And I've been thrilled to have these on DVD for a while, and now thrilled that we can finally complete the collection of classic heroes that Filmation did with the Tarzan sets coming out very soon. So that's fantastic. Alrighty, that is it from me to you for now. So quick thank you to my Patreon sponsors. Big thanks to Kyle Pellegrini, my current highest level sponsor still. Really appreciate the support. Please do consider becoming a Patreon sponsor because it just means I can do this stuff more often for you. And I'd certainly like to be able to do that. So let's make it happen. Alrighty, that is it from me to you for now. So until next time, thanks for watching and sayonara.